Perfect.
Got it.
There you go.
All right.
Got it worked out.
One time.
Step back a little, Elsie.
Oh. One time.
Step back.
There you go.
Perfect.
Round.
Both of these are dirty. Me and Sable, I ain't really have motivation for that.
About fucking time.
One of these I wrote just fucking a minute ago.
That motherfucker.
And the other one I wrote
just a
back in 93.
Fuck yeah.
All right, here we go.
1970.
Dirty hands, dirty clothes, holes in shoes, dirty socks exposed. Dirty attitude for a dirty life. Dirty places to rest one's head at night. Waking up to a dirty day. The sun is shining, but in a dirty way. So fucked up, his mind is gone. Top of his class, but slowly fell off. With time and dirty decisions, he's built his damn destiny in a dirty position. Not caring who's listening, watching, or whispering. All he cares about is his dirty pipe. Not like the pipe of weed I smoke at night. But that evil dirty of the dirtiest shit. But still, I love him like family. Well, he is. That's my cousin. And this one I'm very proud of. This is one of my very favorites. And not too many people got to hear, but me and a crowd tonight. Right now is the perfect timing to be losing my mind in. Falling behind in these times is ways, the strange and crazed to leave you amazed and dazed and grazed. One minute you got bread, the next you're broke. One minute you're dry, the next you're soaked. Negative if you want, but the shit's a joke. Not comedian, stand up, ha ha funny. But a joke like the homeless population keeps growing. What do we do with little kids sing the blues? Not old enough to tie their shoes, but breaking rules is cruel the way the shit plays through. But who knew? Not me, not you, not her or him. We all claim we're innocent in this world of sin. Nobody wants to admit they gave in. Nobody wants to admit that they sin. But 9 out of 10 reality kicks in. Until they see the light, they're not able to make amends. But it gets more deeper than that. We're fucking up a world and people to make scratch. Bombs is dropping and cracks being sold. People being robbed and killed for their dough. Money's a man-made thing, but life is precious. A God-given sin, something we should cherish. But the love's decreasing, the demons is feasting. Natural disasters are happening more frequent. Think, if we keep pursuing, the more we ruin. Ain't no turning back, what the fuck are we doing? Oh, I remember, voting for dumbasses that bring us danger. Killing the ones that could save us from anger. They gotta ask backers like crisscross and they famous. Danger, danger, danger. Another catastrophe. Is it a population control method? Or did it really come from the sea like we was led to believe? What about the epidemic of the HIV? Thank.
Thank you.
Giggity.